Hello, my dear students. Good afternoon, all of you. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. This is your Tazipsa, my dear students. And what today we are going to learn? Today we are going to learn our addition and subtraction of money, its sums, practice sums, and worksheet of addition and subtraction of money. What my points, my dear students? Understood? I hope you all are. Understood, my dear students. These all things today we are going to learn. Okay, as per I was told you yesterday, my dear students. What we have to do, more and more practice of addition and a subtraction of money. Okay, so now I'm going to learn today. Now I'm going to teach you today addition and subtraction of money and its example and it's a extra sum. Okay, practice sum. So this all things today we are going to learn, my dear students. Okay, so sit properly all, and then after take your book all, my dear students. Take your book all, pen or pencil. If any needed a compass box, so you take it. Rough book, either fair book. If you have a textbook, so you bring your textbook, my dear students, with you. And then after, my dear students, put a heading, dates, and write the maths, chapter number 11, money. Okay, I hope you all remember. So now, my dear students, as well as our session, in our wall session, today's wall session, we are going to learn only addition and subtraction. Got my points? So now, today, I am going to present here today's quote. What is the today's quote, my dear students? Today's quote is what? Do not let yesterday take up too much of today. Got my points, my dear students? Again, I am going to repeat for you, dear all. Don't let yesterday Take up too much of today. Okay, my dear students, what I am telling you, I hope you all are understood. Today's quote, don't let yesterday take up too much of today. Okay, so my dear students, now we will move on further. I hope you all know what is the name of our chapter. Okay, what is the name of chapter, my dear students? Money. And chapter number 11 is money, my dear students. Got my points? Chapter number 11 and its name of money. Okay, I hope you all are understood. And in money, what we are going to do? In money, we are going to do addition and subtraction of money. Okay, my dear students, addition and subtraction of money. These all topics we are going to learn today. So again, I'm going to repeat for you, addition and subtraction of money. Okay, my dear all students. So now we will move on further. Addition and subtraction of money. Here what? Addition of money only. This question is, find the total amount of the amount. What, my dear students? Find the total amount, fill in the blanks. What we have to fill? Find the total amount and we have to fill in the blanks. Got my points, my dear students? Understood what I am telling you? Find the total amount and fill in the blanks. So now here we will going to find the amount. We have to count it. We have to add. And then after, my dear students, in last we are going to write the all things. Okay, dear all, what I am telling you, understood? I hope you all are understood. So now, my dear students, in your book, you have put the heading all, find the total amount of money, chapter number 11, money, and put a instructions or put a heading there, find the total amount, means we have to find the total amount and fill in the blanks. And fill in the blanks. Okay, dear all.
So which coin is first? First 5 rupees coin is there. Okay. First is 5 rupees coin is there, my dear. First is 5 rupees coin is there, my dear students. So 5 rupees coins, this 5 rupees coin, this 1 rupees coin, and this 10 rupees. Okay. So 10 plus 5, 15. 15 plus 5, 20, and 20 plus 1. So now I am going to write up all things here, my dear students. And you have to what do, my dear students? You have to note down these all things, my dear students, with me in your book. Okay, 5 rupees coin. Then after, which coin is next? Again, 5 rupees coin is there here. See, then after here is 1 rupees coin. So now I am going to mention here 1 rupees coin. Okay, dear all. 1 rupees coin. And then after a new 10 rupees coin. Okay, so now here we will do the addition. 10 plus 1 11 11 plus 5 16. 16 plus 5 is equal to how many, my dear students? 21. 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. 10 plus 10 is equal to 20. And 20 plus 1 is equal to how many, my dear students? 21. How many, my dear students? 21. Okay. Got my points, my dear students? Understood? So answer is what? 21 rupees. How much in first row? 21 rupees. Okay, now further we will going to move, my dear students. We will going to move further. Here is what, my dear students? Here is what, my dear students? First 1 rupees coin, 2 rupees coin, 2 rupees coin, and 1 rupees coin. Again I am going to explain you. It's this a 1 rupees coin. Is this a 2 rupees coin? Is this a 2 rupees coin? And this is a 1 rupees coin. Okay, my dear students, got my points? Understood all of you what I am telling you? So my dear students, as like that we are going to learn a wall thing. So I here in downside I am going to write a which coins are here. 1 rupees coin is here. Then after here is 2 rupees coin. 2 rupees coin here. 2 rupees coin here. Then here is 3 rupees coin. Sorry, 2 rupees are not a 3 rupees. 2 rupees also same. 2 rupees coin is here. Here is 2 rupees coin. Here is then after a 1 rupees coin. One rupees coin. So now here we will do the what, my dear students? Here we will do only the addition. Okay, 1 plus 2. How many, my dear students? 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. 3 plus 2 is equal to how many? 3 plus 2, 4 and 5. 5 plus 1. How many, my dear students? 6. 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. So answer is what, my dear students? Answer is 6. Okay, my dear students, answer is what? Answer is 6. So note down this all answer with me, my dear students, and then after you have to complete, then we will move on further all dear. So my dear students, do fast, quickly note down this answer all in your book, my dear all. And then we will move on further, my dear all.
So my dear students, what I am telling you, you note down this whole answer in your book fast. Do fast all. And now third row is what? See here the third row. Okay, first is 2 rupees coin there. 2 rupees coin is there. Then after a 2 rupees coin, my dear students, then after again is 2 rupees coin all. Then after again is what? Not a 2 rupees coin, is this 1 rupees coin. Okay, is this a 1 rupees coin, my dear students? Is this a 1 rupees coin? Then after here is again 2 rupees coin is there. 2 rupees coin is there. Here is the 2 rupees coins, my dear students. Understood all? So now here, note down this. First of all, you note down this all coins, and then after we will move on further for do the addition all. What my points, my dear students? So now you note down this all answer. 2 plus 2. How many, my dear students? 4. 4 plus 1. How many, my dear students? 4 plus 1. 5. 5 plus 2. 6 and 7. So answer is what, my dear students? Answer is 7. Okay, dear all. Then after 1 rupees coin. Okay. Then after here is a fourth row. So now first of all we will going to write the rupees. 1 rupees coin is here. Then after here is the 1 rupees coin is here. So my dear students, then after here again is 1 rupees coin. 1 rupees coin is here. Then after is 2 rupees coin, my dear students. 2 rupees coin is here. Then further again is 1 rupees coin. 1 rupees coin. What my points, my dear students? Understood? First is a 1 rupees coin. Then after 1 rupees coin. And then after 2 rupees coin. And again is 1 rupees. So what we have to do? We have to do the addition. 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. 2 plus 2 is equal to how many, my dear students? 4. 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. Okay. So 5. Got my points, my dear students? Total is 5. Okay, my dear. Understood? Got my points, my dear students? It's a 5. So answer is what? 5 rupees. How much total rupees is there? 5 rupees. Okay. Then after here is last row. So now first of all I am going to write the rupees here. 5 rupees coin is here. Then after again is the 5 rupees coin is here. Then after is here 2 rupees coin is here. 2 rupees coin is here. Again here is the 2 rupees coin is here. Got my points, my dear students? Understood? I hope you all are understood. So now here we will do the addition. 5 plus 5. 5 plus 5. How many, my dear students? 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. How much, my dear students? 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. 10 plus 2. 11 and 12. 12 plus 2. 13 and 14. Okay, so answer is what, my dear students? 1 4 14. Answer is 1 4 14 rupees.
Okay, dear all. So 6 plus 7 plus 5 plus 14. This is a wall things what? This is column and this is a how much rupees of this all coins. Got my points? Understood, my dear students? I hope you all are understood. Now we will move on further, my dear students. See here. Complete the following. What? Complete the following. RS means rupees. Okay? RS means what? Rupees. So 10. Here what we have to do? Here we have to do the simple addition. Okay, so first of all you note down this all answer and then after we will move on further. Okay, so note down this answer, my dear students. I'll give you time. Try to draw with the help of the coin. Try to draw one round with the help of the coin. Okay, you take a one coin and put it in your book and you draw it properly as like that, my dear students. Okay. And in right only you have to write 1 rupees. If 2 rupees coin is there, so 2 rupees. Then after it, these are 10 rupees coin, so you have to write there are 10 rupees. If 5 rupees is there, so you have to write in circle in coin 5 rupees. And then as like that, my dear students, you have to write. Okay. And compulsory you have to make a sign of rupees. Compulsory you have to make a sign of Indian rupees, Indian currency. Okay, dear all. So note down this all answer, my dear students. And in compulsory you have to write the answer in box. It is a compulsory, my dear students, for you. So now we will move on further, my dear students. I hope you have done. So we will move on further. Complete the following. 10 plus 2. 10 plus 2, how many, my dear students? 12. 11 and 12. 10 plus 2 means 11 and 12. Okay, dear. So it's a 12. It's the 12. Okay, my dear. Then after here is what? 2 plus 2. 2 plus 2. How many, my dear students? 2 plus 2 is equal to 3 and 4. So, 4. Okay, my dear. 4. Then after here is 15 plus 3. 1, 5. 15 and 15 plus 3. 15 plus 3, my dear students. So 16, 17 or 18. How many, my dear students? 18. 1, 8, 18. So answer is 1, 8, 18. Note down this all answer, dear. Do fast all and then after. Again, in last time, I'll give you time to the 2 to 3 minutes. Then after 10 plus 1 is equal to 11. It's the 11, my dear. So answer is what? 11. First answer is 12. Second is 4. Third is 18. And fourth is again 11. So now I'll give you time here, note down this whole answer, dear, in your book, do fast. Then after we'll move on further, my dear students. I hope you have done, my dear all. And here is, my dear students, 8, okay, rupees. Plus 8 rupees. So 8 plus 8. How many, my dear students? 16. How many? 16 rupees. Okay. And then after here is what? 6 plus 3. 6 plus 3. How many, my dear students? 6 plus 3. 6 plus 3 is equal to 9. Okay, 6 plus 3 is equal to how many, my dear students? 9. Okay, got my points, my dear students? I hope you all are understood. Now here is 7 plus 3, 8, 9 or 10. 10. Okay, 7 plus 3 is equal to how many? 8, 9 or 10. So answer is what? 10. So dear, then after further is what? 5 plus 4. How many? 5 plus 4. So 5 plus 4 is equal to 6, 7, 8 or 9. How many, my dear students? 9. So 9 is there. 9 is there. So now we wrote down, my dear students, and then after we will move on further. Okay, my dear students, and last but not at the least, our means two left. Okay, two left. So note down this first, last two, this answer, and then we will going to solve this both question. Last two question. Okay, my dear all. So then after further is what? 9 rupees plus 9 rupees. 9 plus 9, my dear students. Do with your finger, otherwise you know the table number 9. 9 plus 9, so how many all? 9 twos are how many? 9 twos are 18. Okay. So answer is what, my dear students all? Answer is what all? 18. Answer is what all, dear? Answer is 18. Answer is 18. 10 is equal to 20. 20 plus 4, 24. So answer is what? 24. Okay, now here we, it is done addition of money. Here is done all. Put my points all, my dear. Then after, my dear students, now we will move on further. Our next is what? Addition and subtraction. Okay, so we have going to do the write the wall things. Okay, so now you do all, my dear. Now you do all, my dear students. Do fast all. 5 plus 5. 5 plus 5, how many, my dear students? 10. Okay, 5 plus 5 is equal to how many, my dear student? Is equal to 10. Okay, is equal to 10, my dear students. Okay, so 5 of 0 is downside and 1 is as a form of carry. 5 is here and 1 is a form of the carry. See, as like that, my dear students. Okay, my dear, and then after we'll do the addition. 3 plus 1 is equal to 4. How many, my dear students? 4. Okay, what my points all, my dear students, is 14th. Understood? Got my points? I hope you all are understood. As like that, we have to do the right. Here is what? 2 plus 9. How many, my dear students? 2 plus 9. Okay, so 9 plus 2 is equal to how many? 10 or 11. How much, my dear students? 11. 11 of 1 downside and 1 is a upside. Okay. Then after One more 11. So dear, here is one carry. Then after here, 6 plus 1 is equal to 7. Okay, my dear. So now as like that you have to do, you have to write this word. So, got my points? Understood? I hope you all are understood. These 4 and 5 and 6 sums, note down and try to at your home. Understood? Got my points? Thank you all of you. Thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you all.